Pietro Annigoni's work spans 60 years of contemporary history. He was the heir apparent to the great portrait artist of the Renaissance and was called to create the likeness of icons such as Her Majesty, Queen Elizabeth II of England. What distinguishes Annigoni's work is the drama that emerges from his portraits. These are never merely subjects, these are always characters or actors. Persons not offering themselves up to be viewed in the style of a bronzino, but almost interrupted, caught in the act of thinking, imagining, or discovering. This dramatic tension makes the paintings come alive and renders the artist's work unmistakably modern. His style reflects an even more eclectic approach. There's a bit of Dali in some of his surreal backdrops, hints of Caravaggio with the sharp contrasts of some pieces, and even a touch of Maxfield Parrish in the lightness and ethereal nature of some female faces. The museum at the Villa Bardini, lovingly guided by the artist's two children and his widow, represents the largest collection anywhere in the world. Pietro Annigoni at Villa Bardini. Amelia Carlson, C10. The tiny island says downstream, 'cause the life that lives is dead, and the wind screams.